did? Oh my goodness.
Leave it all to bloom. You were right. I know I can't get enough of you. No. Things that I would do.
Welcome to the next episode of Double Dog Leg Golf. If you haven't already done so, hit that subscribe button, notification bell to be notified when other videos come out. Today, I'm here at Skyway Golf Course, a little 9-hole course out in Jersey City, New Jersey. Really fantastic place to play, you know, right across from New York City. I'm out here with my brother, Joe Pro, and a couple of his friends, coworkers. And we just got out early in the morning and we're able to play a little 9 holes. So, no contest, no events, but we just, you know, we just had a little fun for 9 holes. So just enjoy the highlights and, peace out. Take care. Enjoy the show.
It worked out. It slipped a little bit.
Left of the pin.
Oh, look at this shot. Pull it. Yes, another bullet. Right down Main Street. Nice, 4 great drives. Nice little left one to be fine. Bullet right at just left of the bunker. Get up. That could work out. Just left of the green. Good bounce. That's a good ball. Left side of the green. Yeah, good bounce. Oh, it's a pin! Oh my goodness! It almost landed in the hole. Nearly dunked it. What a shot by Joe Pro. Wow, I got that one. Then to win, right at the pin, just right at the pin. Good shot, right in front. The wind is helping it, right back towards the pin.
Yes, yes sir.
That's the wind might, oh, the wind's not touching that one. Short, your bunker. down the middle.
Great shot.
Nice. Good shot, Anthony.
Right there. I ripped that one.
Left side, turned over a little. Just draw in there, just draw. It might work out for you. That hill might bring it back. Go in. Oh, just missed. Grab it down. Right to left wind. Just an evil hole on hole number 8 out at Skyway Golf Course. Many of us crush our drives, but the fairway is at least 250 yards to carry plus. It's insane. About 150 out on hole number 8. Oh yeah, nice shot, right in the middle of the green.